Okay, welcome to another episode of Education by Spencer. Today we'll be covering TEKS 6.2A, and we'll be focusing on classifying number sets using representations such as Venn diagrams. Okay, now let's dive into the list. Let's go. Which diagram best represents a relationship amongst integers, rational numbers, and whole numbers? Okay, so we just read the problem and we see some key words in here. Now we're gonna annotate and we're gonna simply box in diagram that represents a relationship, integers, rational numbers, and whole numbers. Now, let's go based off of what we learned from our map concept. We know that our most inner number will be natural numbers. But we also know that natural numbers don't show up on every Venn diagram. So when we read this, we don't see any natural numbers, but we see whole numbers. Our next circle, or the third most inner circle, is integer. And then our outer circle is going to be rational. Now, what you're going to eliminate based off of whose diagram looks like ours. We can eliminate F because whole number is at the top of the diagram, where we have a whole number as our most inner circle. Whole number is representing the most outer circle, which is incorrect. Now, we have rational number as the most outer circle, but integer and whole number are two separate circles when they actually should be inner circles, okay? All right, we gotta remember what our direction tells us. Now we're at H. We have a rational number with an inner circle of integers. This matches up with ours. However, the whole number is in the wrong location. Now, let's look at the last one, J. J has the inner circle as whole number. The next inner circle is integer. And the outer circle is rational. J is the correct answer. Y'all move on to the next problem. Have a great day. See you later on. Thank you.